Additionally, if you look closely, you'll see all of the cracking in these. This is a solid hemlock, so they are a little bit wet and they're going to continue to dry over time. That cracking is actually called checking. It's not going to impact the structural integrity of these. If these were a clad material, you wouldn't get that checking, which is, you know, kind of leads back to that more authentic looking truss.